Why only you, sir? I want to fight too.
Orders are orders.
I'm not a cadet anymore, sir. Let me go with you and I'll prove it to them.
Guarding the command center is important too, you know.
But I came all the way from Besaid to fight Sin, sir.
I know, but an order's an order. To your post, Crusader.
But, sir!
Ow! Ugh.
He really hates them, huh?
Chapu, he left the sword Waka gave him in Besaid, and he fought with an Albed Machina weapon instead.
That's got nothing to do with it. I just hate these sacrilegious contraptions.
Thank you.
won't work anyway.
Don't say that. It might be a hopeless campaign, and it might mean defying Yevon, but the Crusaders and the Albed, they're doing their best to defeat Sin. They want to rid Spira of Sin forever, and that's just what we want too, isn't it? Isn't it?
All right, all right. But I still think Mackinac are bad news. They're forbidden for a reason.
Lady Summoner, there you are. The command center is that way.
Maester Keenock too?
Yes. Please, hurry, my lady.
Monopoly's a great thing. Oops.
The operation will be... Please check off... Of course not. I came here to fight, but they stick me...
If you want to prove... First, you must...
Oh! I had heard from Seymour, but I didn't know if we'd actually meet. Good to see you, Auron. 10 years, is it?
That's Wen Keenock, one of the four maesters of Yevon. He leads the warrior monks, and also commands the Crusaders.
All troops ready to move at your command, sir.
Good. Dismissed.
Sir!
Tell me, Auron, where have you been the last 10 years?
We don't have time for this now, do we?
This plan won't work, you know that. We'll just let them dream a little longer.
What?
Lord Keenock?
Oh, yes. Proceed.
That Keenock.
I heard a lot has happened, Lilette.
Fulfilling a promise I made to a friend, I still am.
Just tell me one thing. Have you seen Xanarkand?
I kinda think we don't belong here.
It is time at last. We must tell the Albed waiting outside to begin the operation at once. The fiends may break through. This place is not safe. Make sure you're prepared to defend yourselves. Tell me when you're ready.
anything could happen. I'm a little nervous.
Mr. Kinnock.
Will Sin come?
Sin all to make sure we're going to...
You won't have to. It'll come.
I remembered Orin telling... Sin is my old man. Sin is Jekt.
Are in the way.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Stand back, Lady Una.
Yes.
Thank you.
What's going... Why? What?
You run away from me!
Everyone, stand back! I'll summon!
You won't hurt it!
Your powers are still too weak.
Must do something.
You can't.
Idea what I was thinking when I ran after Sin that day. Before I knew what I was doing, there I was, chasing him down like a thief at market. Maybe I was angry. Maybe I wanted to go home. I kept thinking of Xanarkand and my old man.
What?
They say you don't practice anymore. That you're gonna retire.
Let them talk. I'm still the best.
They say you're no good because you drink all the time.
I can quit drinking whenever I want.
Then do it now.
What did you say?
You just said you can't.
Tomorrow, maybe.
Why not today?
Why do today what you can leave for tomorrow? There he goes again, crying.
I thought I sensed my old man there. Somewhere. Or maybe it was just Sin's toxin playing tricks on my mind. How many died today? People die, and Yuna dances. When will she stop dancing? When will it stop? Yuna won't stop dancing. Not until Sin is gone. Those are my thoughts then, I think.
I see you're still here.
Huh?
Many stories ended here today. But yours goes on, I see.
What? Sin had come and gone, but I remained here.